Sure. Oh yeah, we're pulsating. Good, good. 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 So this is Darkvoid. I have no clue what it is, but we're about to find out. Play game. Give me like Mass Effect vibes, but let's go casual because I have no clue what kind of game this even is. Prologue, Episode 1. Okay. What the frick is this? Ooh. I just brushed my teeth, so this tastes really
stabilizers seem
weird.
to have made the difference. Yeah, I have to admit I was a little nervous, but it's flying great.
Ooh.
Don't worry, buddy. Anything happened, you got flight support on either side.
I'm
I made
streaming
some
this
adjustments to
really
the
weird
turbine.
game, I don't
Why
know.
don't you open it up a bit? Good. Now, try the brakes. Good. I think it is safe to
Ooh.
Say we have a successful prototype.
Hold up, we got company.
Got a live one! It's shooting!
This is giving me vibes of like
Look
if
out!
Mass Effect.
Incoming! It's an
and
ambush!
Like everything had a
Watchers,
weird.
They're everywhere! Stop
It's
that.
weird.
Incoming! Help us out over here! Alright, time to
What?
set those weapons! Don't worry, we'll cover you.
Okay. Are you good if I keep going?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. These ones you make sure. I know you can sleep for a lot, so. Yeah. I somehow managed.
Yeah.
Make 'em pay.
I just fell asleep to the different big sounds.
Yes. Hey! Now, shoot him down with your rocket pack! Take him out! Take him out!
I don't know who the bad guys are. Okay, they're the ones with the red outlines.
Stay on target!
I feel like a fish.
I got one lined up. We've got your back. Get him. Help me out now.
This is so disorienting.
Let him have it.
don't have health yet.
Pull him out of the sky!
Later. Yeah, definitely got that Capcom animation style.
May not look like much, but this baby keeps us in business for another month.
I hear they're sending a private courier.
Probably some uptight pen pusher. Wants to check the flight plan three times over.
Will?
Yeah, this looks very 2010.
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here?
Oh, hello, whoever's this jumped on. How plan. Are you?
You're the pilot.
You're the courier. Well, ain't life strange.
Okay.
My gauges are flat. You sure we shouldn't reroute?
This is my first time playing this, so.
Airspace on either side.
I have no clue.
You don't want to start a war, do you?
You're riding co-pilot is the very cause of my dishonorable discharge.
You made your own choices.
According to the charts, we're now officially inside the Bermuda Triangle. March 19th.
Oh. It's one of those stories, okay.
Anybody ever tell you you're a superstitious son of a bitch?
Do we get, like, transported to another dimension or something?
What the hell?
God, what is it?
Hell if I... Hold on, I'm gonna restart!
Oh, gosh.
Will, look out!
You did. Oh, I wish I could go back. His face was so bad. It was like it was hyper. Oh gosh.
Are you okay?
What happened?
I don't know.
This was one of the free games with gold, but they always do like an old system one. So
you gotta get out of there now.
This is that. It's called Darkvoid apparently. It's like an aerial combat based game. But like all Capcom games, it has really bad camera angles.
Is he okay?
Not really. He's dead.
My God. Who is he?
I don't know. But wherever the hell we are, it seems the war's already
started. They look like Sims. From like Sims 3. Oh, okay. I guess we get some land action. Quality NPCs, you can't walk faster or
you better get moving.
Slower
what
than.
What about the plane? What about Cooper?
It's
Will,
always
please.
A good sign.
Cooper didn't make it. He didn't. Now let's go.
Cooper didn't make it. He didn't.
You hear that?
Fuck Cooper.
Hurry. We're not safe here.
This jungle. We shouldn't be this far south.
Before the crash, I remember seeing something. Some structures, maybe a village.
How close?
Oh, gosh.
I'm not certain, but judging
the direction. direction our plane was facing, I think we're headed the right way.
Okay. Let's keep going.
Whoa!
Oh, gosh.
Watch your footing!
An earthquake?
It's a lot.
I don't like it. Turn your radio on in case we get separated.
It's a log.
Okay. Oh, are those dead bodies?
Hold up.
There's gonna be spooky boys.
Take cover.
This is what happens when you go to Bermuda. I like this so far, actually. It's kind of different.
What was that?
Grab the fallen weapon. Okay.
You know how to handle that?
What do you think?
Fair enough.
Pick it up, but she didn't. Oh gosh. I have a feeling this is gonna be like a.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
Resident
okay.
Evil game where it's like half and half survival horror, half.
I got it. And Ava,
shooter.
Be careful.
Okay. Where do I go? Through here? Okay, it's one of those games where it's really confusing. Limited ammo, good to know. Oh, I jumped through. Okay. Okay, I'm getting closer. So was this like Capcom's knockoff of Halo then?
What are these things?
I don't know. Back in the service, I was briefed on some tech the fascists were developing. Serious black book stuff. Nothing like this.
Man, let's go. Okay.
Got it.
That's where I came through. Very Halo-esque.
That's what I'm talking about.
Here we go.
Where are you?
I'm where you just were.
Oh, no. Oof. The ragdoll physics. That was great. Okay. Hello, whoever just joined. How are you? This is one of the free Xbox Live games, so we'll see. It's giving me, like, Halo-ish vibes right now, so... Okay, let's go. So you do auto heal. Drop in chat too if you want. Okay, that's how you reload. to destroy the door. Alright, where's the door? There it is. Wait, no. I want to stay on that. Okay. I like this. It's just different, you know? An achievement, whatever the heck that means. Let's go. Whoop.
Not good.
Okay. So they have more than just one weapon.
I'm clear.
Head to the next canyon. I'm gonna work my way down.
Whoop.
Get to the bottom of the canyon. We'll meet there.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a long way down.
Okay.
Okay. You can do this.
Wow, this is really, I feel like there's either every way to fail or no way to fail.
I'll take that.
Okay. So I like how it's not 100% always aerial combat. That was cool though, that opening. Reminds me of like Knight's Journey of Dreams, kind of where it is aerial combat. Love that game. Thingies do on the home screen. Okay.
This journal might come in handy.
Okay. I get stuck. That's the only way out. Oh, the Watcher. Oh, shit. This is some Enoch angel bullshit. Calling it right now. The death falls, though. They're kind of funny. Here we go. Continuing downward. Not going back down there. Even, oh, there's a bridge, duh. Hello, who just joined? How are you? Feel free to drop in the chat.
There was a fight down here. Found another body.
Okay. Machine gun. Upgrade. Can't do that yet. Oppressor. Upgrades. Neither that.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Hey, bud. Great.
You have to climb or something. Stuff like on top. Okay. Okay. Get the grenades from this, I see. Maybe? No? No? Okay. LB, so left bumper. Okay. Press and release LB to throw dynamite. Just did. Okay. Oh, I see. I need to do that. All right. Sweet. There we go. Camera angles are bad, it's Capcom.
You hear me? Ava!
A settlement!
Ava, you're breaking up. Hold tight.
We're entering your little hive.
Got him.
this go. On it. Okay, spooky door. Boss.
I guess I got here just in time.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Take a look. You were right. I think there's a village down there.
Of people or of those things? Episode 1, The Village. Speaking of, when is that new Resident Evil coming out? Upgrade only. Anything? Oh, so close. Oh, dang it. Alright, well. Something else here.
Where are we? Central America? Peru?
I don't know. Doesn't it seem like a place you've never heard of?
How did we get so far off course?
We must have got turned around in a storm.
David, right before the engines cut out, did you, see anything?
Yeah, I saw it. It came right at us.
I wish... I don't know. It happened so fast.
There's nothing you could have done, Will.
Was a good friend.
I know. But right now, we need to find some help.
Here we go. I like this so far.
Look. There are fires burning.
Apparently it has a sequel.
Yeah. And somebody lit them.
Do you think this is a good idea? Just walking in like this?
Guess we'll find out. There's not much choice.
Well, it's good to be out of the jungle, at least.
I like how we just lost our guns. Faster.
You see the carvings on the columns?
Anunnaki.
What?
Reptilian gods.
Uh-huh. Right.
Okay, so it's...
You know, it's the war story. What do you think the fascists want with this place?
It's like...
I couldn't say.
You hear that?
Yeah, someone's here. Maybe up ahead.
Oh gosh. People.
Must be the welcoming party.
Not exactly welcoming.
Can we talk?
Your presence is unwelcome by the people and the gods. You must leave.
All right.
Come on, Will. You heard what he said.
Over here. This way.
What?
Outsiders. Don't see many of you.
We were in a plane crash and we need...
Shh. Keep close. Nicola can help.
Oh, he's cool. Javi.
Should we trust him?
Don't think we have a choice.
Okay, so... Alright. Space parts. Okay. Not gonna have enough.
Hello? Hey! Hello?
It's not good here.
And of course, they just speak perfect English, too.
People grow impatient.
Because, you know, every foreign society just speaks English.
So, Tavi. I see you've brought guests.
I found them in the village. Their plane crashed.
Is that so?
The device back there, it generates electricity.
Local conditions are unique.
So like Tesla.
Long way from Colorado Springs.
You say your plane crashed. Evidently a common occurrence around here.
Okay.
The crankshaft? Intake manifold?
The back canyon is littered with wreckage.
Anything we can salvage?
Certainly. But they have the area sealed off.
Well, you play the card you're dealt.
I imagine you do. And... one hand washes the other. Come.
What? Okay.
This should help you negotiate the canyon. Take whatever you need to repair the planes, but make sure you retrieve the sonar box. I've marked its location.
How's this thing work?
What's the sense in telling you something you can discover for yourself? Take a leap.
I'll take a look around up here. You try down below.
Okay.
There's a wreck up here. I'm gonna check
all
it
right.
out.
We got us an intake manifold.
Good. It's like a junkyard here. What do you think happened?
You got me.
Right, that's back down. Cassie. It was just simple.
So, Ava, with us, what happened there at the end?
Don't you remember? You had a commitment issue.
I could have sworn it was you who walked out that morning.
Hold up, I got a crash site up ahead. I'm gonna go and check it out.
Just changing the subject.
All right. Give me Zendikar magic vibes here.
Another trembler.
Okay.
I got company.
Copy that.
Got him. Okay. Where are the others at? Ooh, there's a red one. I really like this game. I don't know why.
Good night.
I thought it was gonna suck, but not expecting that. Step back. just jump around now. Let's go.
Found a wrecked A-18 and pulled some spark plugs we might be able to use.
Great. I'll check out the next bridge. Keep me posted.
I like the jumping aspect a lot. It's unique.
So what we were talking about earlier, when you walked out.
That was 3 years ago. You never thought to look me up? Try to contact me?
Okay, here we go. Well, they got relationship issues, apparently.
Everything's a test, Will. You're a good man. I never said you weren't.
There we go.
Covered a flight log. Might shed some light on what happened to them. The only way? Down there?
He's down.
Great. This thing better not cut out on me.
Interesting. Way something's gonna come. Probably out on the walls or something. Oh yeah, we're falling. Interesting. We're way down.
What's this?
Nice and easy landing. There we go.
Ava, I've recovered a copper coil.
Great! Keep at it!
Find the two more aircraft parts, okay. Oh, so it can't hover high, but it can. Unless I have a grappling area. Alright.
Found a barometer. Might come in handy.
Copy that.
So what do you think Nicola is doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
I don't know. Research? He said there was something special about this place.
Oh gosh, maybe he's working with Nikola the fascist Tesla.
Things.
If he was, he wouldn't need us to find the sonar box.
Just saying.
Does it matter? He's giving us a plane.
You have a point.
Don't trust him.
Got a piston.
Nothing over here.
Nice. Oh, boss. Maybe?
Looks like I found a path.
Okay, the sonar box should be in some wreckage up ahead. A vessel of some sort.
I have enough now. Let's upgrade this. Upgrade. Yep. Oh, that's cool. It looks dope.
The USS Cyclops. Ava, you're gonna have to see this to believe it.
Well, you're almost there. The sonar box should be on the end of the mast.
Story mode. What? Mission failed. Why? Okay. Oh. That's scary. Actually helpful.
The USS Cyclops.
You can breathe underwater.
You're gonna have to see this to believe it.
Be on the end of the mast. Sweet. Oh, there we go. Now it's dropping. Failed. What? How? Is there like a quick time event or something I didn't see? What? Come on. Okay, I see that. I see now. Wish it would spawn me not in freefall, maybe? That'd be nice.
Careful. I got some company.
They're here.
Almost there!
great because these take forever to shoot those guys down. Slime off. Yep. It's a long way back. Nice.
Easy.
So that one was.
Are you all right?
One.
Yeah. That was close. All right. Thanks for the hand. Nicola, we got the sonar box. Into the void. Huh. All right. Well, I think I'm gonna end the stream there. Have a great night, everyone.